If you don't know, then you don't know.
My wife and I was always fighting.
Living from paycheck to paycheck.
I need this, I need that.
I squandered money anyway.
Spend on them.
That's not a way to live.
If I didn't have the money, I'd go get it.
You get it the wrong way. I messed up.
Financial security, I feel, plays a huge factor in incarceration. Would have had this information prior to coming to prison.
I would have prioritized.
If I would have known,
I probably would have been a big businessman.
If I would have known,
I probably wouldn't be here today.
Well, I was a seventh grade dropout. We never learned how to do any of that stuff.
I think everybody in state penitentiary should have a chance to learn.
They just gotta have the want, the need.
This is what I need to do.
If you do this, this is what will come. If you do that, this is what will come.
A lot of your troubles can be solved if you learn about this stuff.
We're all gonna fall, you know what I mean? No matter what we do in life, life is meant for you to stumble, but you gotta keep getting back up.
Changed my way of thinking.
But once you do know, I mean, it's on you. What are you gonna do? You know, it's all about choices.
There is a tomorrow, you know?